This is the sit to stand exercise. We're going to use this to start talking about the squat. Only thing you need is a chair. You pick a height that you want to. So if a chair is, for instance, too low, you can put a pillow on top. First thing you're going to do, get your feet straight, send your hips back, sit in the chair, stand back up. If you can, you can progress to tapping the chair, coming back up. Progress by going to a lower and lower surface. That's the sit to stand.